always on my mind. I'm at your side. No matter what you know, I'll believe in you.
It's first trip to the park.
First trip, guys.
We're bringing the baby for a walk for the first time today.
Yeah.
The sun is out. Okay, the sun was out a few minutes ago, kind of. It looks like it's going to be coming back.
Uh-huh.
Or it might rain, but we're prepared if it rains. We've got our cover with us. Take the cover out.
This cover.
In the bottom of the...
Yeah, look at this.
No.
Oh my God, we don't have cover.
Where did you put that?
It's supposed to be inside. I don't know where. Let me check.
Is it in the bottom?
Yes.
Oh, it's here.
Oh my God, guys, we have cover.
Okay, we're not as badly prepared.
It's a dog.
It's a dog, so we have to be calm now. We let this dog pass.
Just
relax, 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 Abby. Relax. Abby, yes, relax.
Oh. Roxy, run.
Roxy, it's gone, okay? Hey. I know.
You said you're going to boot the dog.
That dog didn't deserve to be booted. He did nothing wrong, he was okay. ABIES is not a fan of dogs in any way.
I'm not. I don't know if some of you are like me, guys. I was never brought up in a way I should be used to dog, you know, so it's not my fault.
She sees them, she runs. Every park has dogs.
Every park has dogs. Oh, the only time I'll be coming to park, Tom, is when Tom is with me.
Oh, you can bring them to the playground because they're not allowed into the playground.
That's the only place. I'll just stick there. I'm not going for a walk. Like, I'll just sit down.
What do you think of that improvisation? We both forgot to put a hat on him. I know we're not going to win Parents of the Year, but
I know.
We have a little, he's in a nice warm little body onesie thing that looks really warm, so we thought it'd be okay. ABIES is ingeniously made a little hat.
Well, that was from a bib.
ABIES used one of his bibs to make a little hat. It looks like kind of a flat cap. It looks pretty cool.
Yeah, look at his eyes. That's kind of
crazy. He's still happy. Here you go.
We're not doing this.
Don't have to keep training, ABIES. Come to the park every day.
I'm not strong enough, guys, to lift this. So difficult. My gym instructor here said I need more energy. My mom and Destiny.
Destiny, there's a gate over there.
My hip is broken.
What happened to it?
Well, I was jumping over there.
You know if there was a gate over
I
there?
I think I pulled on.
You had to walk to like 5 meters to your left and there's a gate. Destiny's just a troublemaker.
I think I pulled something here. Where is that?
Troublemaker.
Is that your quad?
No, that quad is the front part of your leg.
My glute.
Glute your arse.
What's this
hip?
Bro, I think I broke my hip.
Destiny needs a hip replacement, that's hurting. Isaac's enjoying his first trip to the park. He's just been quiet the whole time. So I think we're on our way home now. Nice walk, didn't rain. So we're just gonna make our way home.
Yeah, that was good.
Guys, watch my parkour.
Destiny's gonna try to jump.
This is called parkour.
I want this video.
Oh, run!
You ready for the parkour?
Wow, this is parkour.
Okay.
Parkour.
ABIES's younger brother Destiny's been staying with us for the last couple of weeks,
yeah.
Making my life hell. That's just an example of the rubbish I have to put up with.
Parkour. Did you say?
Yeah, I don't think they missed it.
ABIES, you know what parkour is?
I don't know. I don't know what you're
talking
about.
Well, I know what it is, and what he just did is not an example of it. No.
It's not.
When you need to flip over in one movement.
Yeah.
Thank God for the fact that
can see, the fact that you can walk, the fact that you are still with the living, the fact that you still have an opportunity to not live a compromised life, but to live for Jesus. You might not have lived for him up until this point, but you got to make a decision from this day on, from this moment on, Lord, I'm going to give you my best. Amen. I'm going to give you my best.
Amen.
Come on, people. Anybody
Amen.
Understand?
Amen. I'm going to give you my best, Lord.
God so loved the world, John 3:16. You see, Christ's sacrifice is the eternal proof of his love for you. You know, the reality is you may never win awards or accolades or appear on the cover of some glamorous magazine, but you are still beautiful to him.
Amen.
Luke chapter 20, verse 13, I will send my beloved son. Isn't that such a beautiful promise that God so loved his precious son, Jesus, so much, and yet in spite of this, he was still willing to give him up to die on that cross for you. You want to know how much you're worth? You ask Jesus, Lord, what is my value? How much am I worth? All you got to do is lift his hand and say, I love you this much. This is how much I think of you. He still carries those scars today. Colossians 2:3, in whom are hid all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. You see, the knowledge of our new identity in Christ is absolutely essential to fulfilling our purpose. Have you made Christ the cornerstone of your life? Is he the cornerstone of your family, your marriage, your career?
Happy Easter, guys.
Happy Easter. Did you get any Easter eggs?
No. So why did you forget that? You didn't even buy me one.
You don't like chocolate.
So my life, as well as Easter, I like it.
Okay, we'll see if we can get a last minute one somewhere.
Yeah. Just came back from church, guys.
First time we took the baby there
to church, yeah. So
he was very good again, he didn't disgrace us.
Very, very good boy. Like, anytime we bring Isaac out, like, he's so good, he knows we are outside. His first day at church, and he enjoyed it.
Well, he didn't cry, so we're saying what he did,
yeah. So it was really nice today, guys. It was good to be in the church for the first time after the baby, like 3 weeks after. I'm so happy I'm back again to church, and I'm so happy.
Do you want to go say, I guess, Isaac?
Yeah, I'll just show you Isaac for today.
Here is baby Isaac here. The big boy in the house. The big boy is our grandmama. Look at her. That is her face when she doesn't want the camera in her face. Carrying the grandson. Second grandson. Look at him. Isaac falls there at church. Isaac, did you enjoy it? He enjoyed the service.
My name's John.
Good boy.
From everybody who's in the video.
Subscribe to me, yeah? Link in the description.
I can't believe you put on wet trousers.
It's not wet.
He put on wet trousers.
It's not wet.
It's not wet.
Touch it, mommy. Touch it. Is that wet? See?
Today is a very important day. We are taking baby Isaac for his first photo shoot.
Yeah.
He seems fairly excited about it. Well, by that, he's just relaxing, which is good because we need him to be relaxed for it. So we've packed his bag and we think we're good to go.
Ready.
Yeah, Grandma is putting his clothes on now. He is the star of the shoot. So we're looking forward to it and we hope he's gonna rock it.
He's gonna rock it, guys.
So we better get going, we're already late.
As usual.
When it comes to a baby photo shoot, and it's a newborn baby, that look, parents are probably not gonna be on time.
ABIES is always late.
But ABIES actually did get up on time today. But anyway, we better get moving, okay?
So
Sorry about that.
Finished our first baby shoot, baby yeah. Isaac. He was so good all the way through.
So good.
I think he didn't really even cry once.
He didn't.
And he got started straight away as he came in.
Mm-hmm.
And he did such a good job. He's had a nice big feed now, so ready to go home. I want to say a big thank you to Deirdre. She did a brilliant job.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see the photographs in a week's time.
Mm-hmm.
And I know ABIES is going to want every single photograph.
I love pictures.
Well, it's time to go home, so he's back to sleep.
Sleepy.
Sleepy.